According to the taxi operators in Hoima City, they have been operating in the poorly maintained taxi park for a long time. They say that they have asked the city leadership to rehabilitate it, but all in vain. The taxi operators say the condition worsened after the city leadership decided to put Maram in the park instead of tarmacking it. The drivers add that the park is full of potholes and it becomes muddy whenever it rains. Authorities just put Maram last year, but now you can see it is full of stagnant water in the potholes. Yet we pay 2,000 shillings. We don't know what it's used for. The park is muddy. Sometimes we collect 1,000 shillings, but it is not enough. There's a lot of garbage. We are even planning to take our cars outside the park. Taxi operators attributed the poor condition of the park to the removal of park tenders who used to manage the park. The whole problem started when they removed tenderers. So people who are not getting anything from us sometimes neglect us. Passengers have started boarding taxis outside the park, according to Ham Mugisa, the chairperson. He has called upon the authorities to come to their rescue.
The state, the government, since it is the government sector, to come and help us. Because the other mandate is, it is not for the park, but it is for the drivers. So we end up using it to strengthen the work of the park.
Brian Kaboyo, the Hoima City Mayor, admits that the condition in Hoima Taxi Park is appalling, but he says the plans are underway to work on the park.
Prioritizing first to replace the stolen solar panels and batteries first before we embark on sealing the park or paving it well. We want to first give priority to the lights which we have lost, which have been vandalized.
Report compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.